What is up, guys? George Mason here today. I'm back. Got a new video for you, and in this video, I'm going to be doing another. What is up, guys? George Mason here today. I'm back. Got a new video for you, and in this video, I'm going to be doing another lyrical text prank call because the other one went so well. I said in my Shawn Mendes lyric text prank for Mercy on my crush, if we get 300 likes on that, then I'd do a part two. Well, not a part two, but another lyric text prank on someone else with a different song. And yeah, you guys smashed it. That video is doing really well. I think it's got like nearly 500 likes. So yeah, I appreciate that so much. Yeah, so today, as you can see by the title, we're going to be doing Niall Horan's new song, This Town, on my ex. So yeah, not the type of thing you want to do. I mean, I said in the last video, if we get 300 likes, then I'll do a part two. In this video, I'm going to say if we can get 500 likes, I'm going to do a third one of these on a different person. Comment down below who you think I should do that to if we can get 500 likes. And yeah, let's get on with the video. So as I said in my last video, I'm not going to go straight in with the lyrics because it's been quite a while. So it'd be a bit weird if someone you haven't spoke to for like a few years just text you like random song lyrics. So yeah, I'm going to say hi and then hopefully she says hi back. And then we'll go straight in with the song lyrics and hopefully get a good, interesting video. All right, the message has sent. I said, hey, and let's see what reply we get. Okay, here we go. First song lyric, Niall Horan's This Town, let's go.
Waking up to kiss you.
We got a reply, we got a reply. Sorry, what? Sorry, what? How is she saying that? Well, to be honest, like, what else are you gonna say? Okay, next lyric.
When nobody's there.
Ooh, reply, we got a reply, guys. To kiss me? Question mark. She's so confused, literally. I've been thinking about, like, literally, haven't spoke, like, genuinely. I've not texted her, I think she's at university, so I haven't spoke to her at all. Like, not by text, not by anything. So I've literally just gone, hi, I've been thinking about wanting to kiss you, and nobody's there. Like, yeah, that makes perfect sense. She said, to kiss me? Question mark, question mark. Right, let's go. Next lyric.
Smell of your perfume still stuck in the air.
Is this George? Question mark. It's been over 2 years and no how... What?
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Is this George? It's been over 2 years and no how... Oh, it's been 2 years and no how are you? And you say all this. Yeah, to be fair, I've literally just gone in like straight forward. Alright, let's go on with the next lyric. It doesn't make much sense towards the context of this, but let's go.
It's hard.
Oh, we got a reply, guys. What is? Oh, and it's come through again. I'm so confused why you're even texting me. Wow. Well, she just does not rate me at all, does she? Right, next lyric. All right, guys, so I just looked what the next lyric is, and it's yesterday I thought I saw you running around town. Now, this actually kind of does work, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put because before the lyric, just to make it make a bit, I know this may be cheating, I know because isn't actually the actual lyric, but I'm just gonna put one word before that, the whole lyric line, so it kind of does make sense to what she said.
Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running round.
Reply, what's it saying? Messages. My shadow, WTF.
It's funny how things never change in this old town.
Well, we got a reply, guys, we got a reply. Oh, this is a bloody like 30 mark essay here. I honestly don't know what you're talking about. I moved out of... Right, I'm going to blur that out because that's the town I live in. I moved out of Beep for uni last year. I was back over the summer, but I've been back up here for the last 3 weeks. Where are you now? Well, she gave me that bloody 40 mark essay. So yeah, she's moved out of my town. Yeah, next lyric, here we go.
So far... Star.
Oh, reply, we got a reply, guys. It says, her, are you on drugs or something? Wow, she thinks I'm on drugs. To be fair, these lyrics are a bit weird, but I'm not on drugs. I don't do any drugs, guys. Just to clarify, I've literally never done any drugs in my life and I don't plan on doing any. But are you on drugs, you know? Bloody hell. Let's go with the next lyric.
And I wanna tell you everything, the words I never got to see the first time around.
Alright, guys, so I sent the message 5 minutes ago and we've still got no replies. So I'm gonna send another message, like the next lyric, and hopefully she replies to that.
And I remember everything.
It's hard. Oh, we got a reply, we got a reply. So she said about guys, so let's see what next lyric.
When we were the children playing in this fairground.
Oh, we got a reply, guys. Fairground, we do have some good memories of growing up together, but I'm living in Beep now. Right, so just found out through text that she doesn't even live in my town anymore. So that's a great way to find out that about your ex, but to be honest, doesn't really affect me. I'm not really bothered about it.
Okay.
Wait, where's it gone? All right, let's go on the next lyric then. Oh my gosh, guys, I didn't even realize. I'm just about to type the next lyric. I've been looking at it and she just said, fairground, we have some good memories together growing up, but I'm living in Bleep now. And the next lyric on the song works so well.
I'm there with you now.
Alright, so we've still got no reply, so I'm gonna go in with the next lyric again, because I think she's ignoring me after that one.
As if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you.
Oh, we got a reply, what'd she say? Can you stop messaging me now? Wow. She does not rate what I'm saying to her at all. She's genuinely just asked me to stop messaging her. I mean, we probably should stop and like do what she says, but while we do that, let's go straight on the next lyric.
Drive highways and byways to be there with you.
Oh, we got a reply. Don't. Wow. Don't full stop. Literally, I just said to her, I drive highways and byways to be there with you. And she just said, don't. Wow. That is a literally just mugged me right off.
Over and over, the only truth.
Replied, what are you on? She literally thinks I'm a drug, genuinely, like.
Everything comes back to you.
Oh, we gotta reply, no it doesn't, are you okay? I'm like, everything in my life comes back to you. He's like, no, it doesn't, nope.
Saw that you moved on with someone new.
Oh, we gotta reply. Is that what this is about? Yeah, that's what it's about.
In the pub there we met, he's got his arms around you.
This lyric genuinely makes no sense because I've literally never been to pub with her. When we used to like talk and stuff, we were both underage, so we couldn't have gone to a pub. So I don't know what she's gonna reply with that. All right, let's see. Oh, we got the reply. Live, what's she saying? I've never been to a pub with you. Literally, we've never been to a pub together. That literally made no sense. Next lyric.
It's so hard.
She said, what is so hard? Seeing someone in a pub with me, what are you talking about?
So hard.
Alright guys, she replied with just a simple yes. So let's go on with the next lyric.
And I know that it's wrong.
We've got a reply. Wait, hold on. What are you talking about? And like the embarrassed emojis. What do you think I'm talking about?
12 seconds later.
I've just realised what she meant. So basically, I said, like the past three messages I've said, it's so hard, and I know it's wrong. So it sounded a bit sexual.
That I can't move on.
Oh, we got a reply. And it took you 2 years to realise that, okay then.
There's something about you.
She replied, what's she saying? She said, what's that? Because I just said, there's something about you. She said, what's that? So, guys, I think I'm going to break to her now because the lyrics now goes back to the chorus. So I don't want to repeat myself again. Let's go in and tell her. So she just asked, what's that about me? I'm going to say, just purely for the banter, that you haven't heard Niall Horan's new song.
Like, this is great banter. It really is.
Sen, the message has now been sent that you obviously haven't heard Niall Horan's new song, This Town. Literally, I don't know what to expect. I feel like I'm going to have a bloody bounty on my head after this. What? Question mark? All right, I'm going to have to do it. I'm going to send her a link to the song. All right, I sent her a link to Niall Horan's song, and I'm going to say, have a listen. Oh, she replied, right, hilarious. Grow up. Wow. She did not like that. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, it was just a prank and loads of laughing emojis. Oh, she replied, piss off. Mate, she is not happy at all about it. She's not having none of it. I think I'm gonna leave it there and just not message her ever again. But yeah, guys, that is the end of that. I don't think that went very well. To be honest, I don't really wanna do another one of these. Because as you see, I don't really end very well, literally. But as I said at the beginning of the video, guys, if you get 500 likes, I'll be doing a part 3 of this. Comment down below any songs you'd like to see me do and who I should do them to. Tell me what you thought of the video, tell me if you thought it was funny. But yeah, guys, it's been George Mason TV. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. It's been George Mason. Over and out.
Boom.
This is my, so you can see, I've got this kind of like wrap on it, and it looks pretty simple. It's kind of like diamond, shiny, and the camera doesn't really do it.